This is Rizwan Sayed for NRI News, and today we have Mr. P.A. Namdar.
They have achieved the Guinness Books of World Record to donate the largest number of clothes.
Namdar sir, like, can you please share some insights about how did you achieve this record?
See, once you have a very well organized setup of good and dedicated teacher, staff, their head, then I think what we have achieved was, I was 100% sure we will be able to do it.
In your speech, you mentioned about having more such opportunities coming to the campus,
yes,
and preparing your students,
yes,
and your staff,
yes,
to brace the situation.
Yes.
So, can you share some insights about that?
No, how this is subject we have not been able to look at so far.
Okay.
But there are so many fields where records stand, and there is also opportunity to break them.
Right.
So this youngsters will be able to look at them. And I am prepared to support my campus, we will be behind them. Not only that, to you, I would like to even share that if some other education institution has something of
okay.
this challenge,
okay.
Azam campus will support.
That's a great thought. And thanks a lot. It was a pleasure to speak to you. Thank you.